in Brazil. I had a nice long flight. It's right here. This is the show we're on. Language barrier is going to be a little different. I'm hoping I can understand the language, but if not, we're going to have a good time. Here we go. We're about to go on right about now. My good old buddy right here, Mr. Green Ranger, my good old buddy. Don't look at me like that, dude. What? What? You want to look at me like that? Don't look at me like that.
É hora de morfar, mas agora é tarde com Jason, David, Frank, o Ranger Verde!
Hi, my name is Danilo, I'm from Brazil. I'm a Ranger Green now. Ok. É bom que ele tá aqui porque ele vai poder registrar a festa do aniversário.
Oh, party.
Thank you guys.
Thank you, man. All right, guys. Good show. Good show.
Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
All right, so we just got done with this interview. I'm so glad I did this. But there's a lot of fans outside that I just want to go out and say hello. We got a lot of stuff going on, but I don't want to let my fans down. So let's go see the fans in Brazil.
People are very nice. Everybody here, all the fans had presents, and they were just so excited. They were so excited to meet me, but I was excited to meet them too.
So we're just gonna look around. Today's my birthday. I'm only 28. Can you believe that? 20 years ago, Tommy was only 8. Unbelievable. I was a mature 8-year-old though.
Hey, Gab.
I'm looking. We're gonna go to the toy shop.
God, we're getting more toys.
They only sell them in Brazil. I need to get Patrick some toys. He's missing some UFC collectible toys. So here we are, off to the toy shop.
Yep.
They have a ton of toys in here. I feel like this is a Comic-Con all over again. What's your name, buddy?
Dang, I thought I knew there. You were like, okay, come here, like sign these autographs. And you're like, how do I sign their name? Like.
No Power Ranger toys in here.
I'm not arrived yet.
We're at Jardinera for Jason's 40th birthday. He just ate so much food. Oh my god, like tons. He never gets steak or pork or anything, so he really ate up today. And Jenna ate too. Oh my gosh.
Dad made me eat a chicken heart.
Gosh, all this is good. I ate almost every single part of the cow. You see all the red? I had everything in red.
Brown?
With ice cream.
Mm. There you go. Lunch on my birthday. Cheers. It's time to take a nap.
Come here.
More food? Oh, look at that. That's a skydiver?
That's you.
What? A skydiver cake?
Yeah.
Man, you guys are getting me fat over here.
That's your face, funny.
That is so awesome. Man, that's so cool.
I was Googling and we took a look at something, and what caught my eye was something called Batman Alley. And what it is a bunch of artists got together, painted some cool paintings. So I'm gonna show you around a little bit. enjoy the artwork.
You see that one right there?
Tammy, where are we going?
We're gonna go, what's it called, the fish where they eat your algae off your feet? Sick. I'm gonna have a lot of algae on my feet right now. I've been walking on the dirty floor with my high heels. That they were too high, couldn't walk.
I'm definitely not doing it though, because I don't want
the
fishes.
Scaredy cat.
I don't want the fishes eating my
feet. Scaredy cat.
Doesn't matter, I'm not doing it. Doesn't matter.
Scaredy cat.
Ladies?
Oh, oh my god. Oh, I don't like this. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't take it. Babe. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so weird. Oh god.
I mean, oh my god!
Oh my god. It was like a little vacuum. I don't know, like tiny little vacuums all over my feet. Oh, what the heck? That one was big.
That was fun.
That was the weirdest thing I think I've ever done.
É isso aí, pessoal. O Jason, a Jenna e a Tammy estão aqui no Rio de Janeiro. E a gente está indo agora lá pro Carioca Anime, que vai acontecer no América Futebol Clube.
The crowd is crazy right now. You can hear everybody outside. I went out there. It's going to be a packed house. Once this door opens, it's going to be madness. It's going to be hot. Different than any other con I've ever done. People screaming. I mean, honestly, feel like a rock star. I know how you guys feel now. People screaming. Some girl jumped the rails to get to me. And I signed stuff, taking pictures. People were saying, sign this. So I was trying to sign as much as I can. A lot of excitement, a lot of energy going on. It was just like a rock concert.
It's a whole another country. And my first time here. And honestly, man, like, it's like overwhelming. You know what I mean?
Telling you, Brazil is so different. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart from everybody here. Here we are in São Paulo at Fun Fest. It's kind of a different venue because I guess everyone's here to see me, so I'll be on stage talking to everybody, and it's going to be pretty awesome. I'll go behind the curtain, and when I say Dragon Sword, the curtain will open. And then I'll be like,
can we start talking with
you? Yeah!
Hello. I love Brazil. Everyone's so nice. Honestly, this has been the best relaxing con.
I think that you only have true fans here, that's why.
Well, I do have a lot of true fans. I'm very excited. I'd like to introduce Jenna Brand!
Jenna!
getting into the Green Ranger suit.
Oh, I've been eating too much frozen food. I've been eating, they've been taking me to too much steakhouses.
On the count of three, we say Dragonzord. On the count of three, we all yell Dragonzord on the count of three. One, two, three, Dragonzord! That was the first time I've done that, and definitely different than any other con, and I had a lot of fun. And I do feel like Justin Bieber in a Green Ranger suit.
Bieber.
Bieber?
Bieber.
Whatever, dude.
Isn't it Bieber? It's not Bieber.
All right.
Next time on My Morphin Life.
First time, guys, I got the script.
I'm about to film Megaforce.
So what's up, dude?
We know each other, right?
Legendary. Kissing you.
You're a Power Ranger fan? This would be like Power Ranger heaven. I'm gonna give you an epic mega warp. That's what's gonna happen, because Tommy's back.